Okay, I need to stop laughing. If you heard the music in the beginning of the stream, and what I did was I accidentally kept my desktop audio on in like the OBS audio mixer, and because of that, it played like both at the same time, and it just sounded so bad. I can't stop laughing at it. Oh my god. Okay. Oh. I was gonna wait until I stopped laughing to start, but I couldn't. It just you had to be there. It was an ADHD simulator. Like it was awful. I haven't streamed in like forever, so I apologize if this formatting is not very pretty. But yeah, hopefully y'all will be able to hear this because I'm actually like windowing this, and I don't use SynthV a lot, so. Oh, sorry, that was really funny. Okay. Hopefully, I'm probably gonna get copyright struck, so I'm gonna turn this down. This is a, I'm making like a MIDI in SynthV right now, for my girlfriend, because she puts up with my ass. So I'm covering a pretty emo, a pretty depressing song. This isn't like upbeat, nor is it Vocaloid, so. Hold on. Okay. Oh, 5 seconds in and we're already breaking. Oh, okay. We just re- yeah, that's yeah. Okay. Let me turn my mic down. Oh my god. Okay. That's funny as fuck. Oh, let me turn the music down too. Okay, let me start. Or let me continue. My God. Sky turns blue to grey. I understand it might be my last day. Oh my God. I can't stop thinking about it, sorry. My God. I don't enjoy making USTs at all. Like at all. Like I actually quite hate it. Unless I'm like super into like the media the song comes from, I hate it. Okay, we're gonna be doing some cool fancy stuff here. That's F. What note are we on? Oh my god, I have hearing problems. Oh, that's why. I just heard a cat meow really fucking loud outside. Like it sounded either really happy or terrified. Okay, because I'm not doing layers because I'm lazy as all shit. We're gonna try to put all these words onto the same track here. This song, because I just clicked on the chat, the song is called Gone by Asking Alexandria. Like it is not a vocal synth song. Like this it's kind of depressing, but it's my girlfriend Alex is like one of her favorite songs. So I was like, well, I have Zoe English. I'm gonna cook. Also, KSM, how is your road trip? What you doing? Why are you here? Okay, I'm just gonna copy and paste. Actually, I'm gonna split this note in half because I hear another word, and I'm not KSM. I'm not gonna make 20,000 tracks. Well, that didn't sound very good, so. There we go. Where did that thing go? Oh. Oh my god, it just repeats like... I mean, that's a good thing. I like when it repeats, but it's like, oh, really, man? Because I'm going to have to do the same thing over and over when I actually go and, like, make the USD. Why does it keep making that noise? I'm not even doing anything. I'm just pressing space, and it's like, like, what are you erroring? I see no error. Oh my god, I hate when it does this, when it's like slightly not. Let me read this. Wait. Oh, it ended yesterday? Well, I thought you like said you were 2 hours into the road trip. So where are you right now? Are you home? Where'd you go? Hi. Oh, there's people. I'm so used to like on the weekdays, there being like so few people, but there's people. There are alive people. Might be my last day. Why does this hate me? Might be... Like, why is it slightly both on and off time? Might be my last day. Last day. And notes don't matter to me. My last. Meow. Might be my last day. Like, why is it? I hate it. I hate it here. I hate it. This is homophobic. Might be my last day. This is quantized, right? Might be my last day. Might be my last day. Well, it's gonna be my last day in a few fucking seconds if this shit stops giving me issues. You wanna make 8 harmonies. The song only has like 2. I'm not you. I'm not gonna make like 8. I don't work as fast as you. I get frustrated after doing like 20 seconds. Which, by the way, I think we're at 20 seconds and I'm already frustrated. Like, I literally think this is 20 seconds. Every day I awake, I await my fate. As the sky turns blue to gray, I understand it might be my last day. Might be my last now, I understand it might be my last day. Then why does it... Like, I think it's right, but it sounds wrong. No, it's not. The M would start here. It starts here. This is... I'm not delusional. But that's ugly! This is ugly! Ugly. Well, I'm not even using it. Are you talking about the vocalist? Because I was gonna say, this is not, I'm not making anything sing yet. Which I'm not using synth-V, I'm using UTAU. I like making things like these in synth-V, because like MIDI's, because FL Studio frustrates the fuck out of me. And earlier, before I started streaming, I was gonna try to see if I could learn how to do it in Open UTAU, because apparently that has like automatic quantize, which has been my enemy in FL Studio, like quantizing. And I, for some reason, it that also kept giving me issues. So I think I might be the issue. I think I'm the problem. So I opened synth-V. Okay, it doesn't matter. The UST is not going anywhere. So I'll just fix it in the mixing. My last day. So what am I supposed to do now? I've reached the end. Oh, this is gonna be good. That's ugly. That's ugly. So Why? Why? Synthi's... Oh. Well, Synthi needs to, like, keep itself safe, because I'm out there. I literally tried to Oh, this is gonna fuck up everything, but we're gonna see. I'm gonna do something real quick. Can we, like... Okay, that's, like... Right, that, like, cuts off, like, the silence. Where are the vocals? Okay. Oh god, shut up. I wait for Synthi to like me. Every day. I'll just die. I don't know. Tired of this shit. I'll just die. Like, okay. Maybe if it sounds off time, it's like on time. Just gonna keep. I'm gonna keep myself delusional. So, I mean, I'm a singer. I could just use the, like, input thing and, like, edit it. But I'm, at the same time, that's kind of inaccurate. Mm-hmm. So what am I? I thought that was gonna sound prettier. Okay. Is there another one? Why is it? Oh. I blame KSM for this partially because I remember I watched him in a VC do like MIDIing. In I watched him do this and I was like, I can do that, and then it turns out that I in fact can't do that. bro was making a Rolling Girl UST, like he was doing the MIDI in Evil Studio in Synthi, and I was like, wow, that looks so much more simple because you can like copy and you can like listen, and I tried it. I'm still trying it. I still haven't done it. Oh, that's not correct. I've reached the end. That's C. That's F. Where's F? Is that... That sounds too early! What the heck? it was. I literally think it was, and I'm just... It was, and I'm just gaslighting the program. The broke old... Oh, you're singing it. I'm in pain. Well, okay, are you home? Do you know where I can download the old version? Because I'm using the, like... I don't know if it's the most recent build, but I'm using a pretty new version of SynthV. Like, if you could potentially provide me with that, you might be able to save my life and from the end take my life. I'm not serious, by the way. I'm not serious. Gotta specify that. Also, I'm gonna cry. I don't know how to sing. I'm kidding. Well, I can, but I don't. Please end my suffering, KSM. This song is so pretty, and I'm gonna ruin it with my off timing. Is that DM from KSM Pookie? Download SynthV build 18. Hold on. It's a free trial. Okay, let me get that free trial. Let me install. Is this gonna affect my installation? No, it's really old SynthV. I don't think it should. It is. Okay, well, I'm gonna do synthesizer v editor old as the installation. Okay. Okay, let me open it. Sorry, the stream probably keeps, like, moving. It's because, I have to, like, I keep minimizing my other SynthV tab, so, we just keep moving around. Okay, continue evaluating. Oh, God, this is, like, an ancient relic. Okay, let me exit. Oh, God, it's ancient. Where is the media source? There, wait, okay, hold on. I gotta change my media source. Give me a second. Oh, God. Okay, well, now we're doing this, okay. Oh, it's an ancient relic. Okay, now the question is, can I convert, hold on. Can I convert current SVP to old? Or do I literally have to keep doing it in the other SynthV? Because I'm gonna cry either way, but I'm just letting you know that I'm gonna cry. I need to move this for a second. Okay. Wait, I got it. UTAU Formatics. This is really the goat here. Okay, hold on, give me a second. This is like, I'm cooking right now, just give me a second. Oh, I need to, I, KSM and DMs. You need to download a voice bank. Me. Doesn't download it. A VB with it too. Let me go get Gembu. Where do I get old Gembu? Oh my god, I hate Synthy. Old. How do I get old Gembu? Does it really matter which Gembu I get? Will it still work? Okay. There we go. I got. Oh no, he's coming. Hold on. I had to drink a Pepsi with that. Privacy error? Well, it's not even letting me download Genbu's installer from the website. Because it thinks it's, like, malware. Can I get Renry? None of them are loading. I'm cooking nothing right now. I'm literally on in other tabs. Service unavailable. GSM. Pookie. Copy. GSM. Can you send me the .exe installer for Genbu or someone? If you have it, I can't, the links aren't working. Sorry for the inconvenience. Can I use it without a person? Because I don't need a vocalist. I just need, the ability to, like, move stuff. So that was not funny. How do I load in the instrumental? Die. Sorry, I told KSM to die in like the funny way. Open MIDI, yes. Import as tracks. Can I import? Oh my god. Okay, give me a second. All this so it clicks on it hooks to the like thing instead of like. Okay, how do I think I literally have to download a voice. It's not gonna let me open it until. I don't care. I'll go back to the other Synth V. This is too complicated. This is bullshit. Fuck you, KSM. Synthesizer V Pro. This is traumatic. Okay, we're back. Okay. Where did the instrumental go? It didn't even move. Go back. Great. I'm gonna realign it again. God damn, bro. Come here, Teto. Give me some la-la-las. Save me. Every day. Okay. Now I gotta move it again. KSM. Oh god. Well, I can actually kind of hear if it's on or off time now, because there's like actual like sound. Get it, Teto! But that was it! I hear it! I'm not delusional! Can you snap one half? It's not gonna- I don't think that was a good idea. I actually think that was probably the worst idea I could've- 1/6. What is a 1/6 quarter? Well, 1/6 quarter or whatever just saved me. Unlike KSM. Gosh. I'm really good at doing this, guys. Trust me, I'm advanced. You, of course, like every synth V user with over 2K is it's super advanced. Was my issue really that I had it the snap fucking set to the like a thing that wasn't it? Is that really where my? You can hate me. Well, hi Blair. Yeah, I do hate you, KSM. I do. I'm you're evil. Okay, I'm gonna put in the lyrics, that I have. Maybe I should finish the chorus first, actually. La da 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 da. I hate making USTs. Oh, it just really needed to copy and paste all the way over there. Okay, I'm just gonna delete this. Wait, no, I'm not gonna delete that. I just literally lied to you guys. Oh, we're just spicing it up too. Okay. So that's two of those. Okay, no, then it's two of these, right? I'm smart. No, I'm not. I'm not actually. Okay. I love when the oh, why are there two? I didn't even copy and paste that one. Did I do this already? No, I didn't. Wait, yeah, I did. That's ugly. That is ugly. That is like we need to shift that over. I'm going to... This is also in English, and I don't... I'm doing this to myself because I love Alex, but I hate doing this. I hate it. I literally only do this for like people I actually care about. I literally don't do it for like any other reason. Please, it's okay, please don't. That's gonna be a smaller one. I'm which one is I can't see the notes. Na 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 na. it's also here. Oh my gosh. I'm not even listening to it. I'm just humming it and hoping that that's... I'm gonna hope that's the right note. Well, that's definitely... Okay, that's not right. Okay. That is not the right note. Why don't they have, like, the note previews? I mean... Okay, well, they have the sounds, but why don't they have, like on the staff, like, the notes? I don't know. That would be, like, convenient. As I gently slip away. Okay, I can copy and paste this and then just change the notes. Slip away. Slay the sun only stay. Okay, cool. Oh, that's really long. Okay, that's longer than I anticipated. Where did it copy? Why does it copy paste all the way over there? I need those longer ones. Oh, I just delete the whole fucking note. Okay, that's fine. My saving wait, is that my saving grace or is it not? Because I could just copy and paste it since it's the same thing, but like, do I want to copy and actually paste it in here? Because I could just copy and paste it later. This thing is having fucking a really hard time. Come on, please. Magnet, it's forbidden. Like, forbidden love, not forbidden. Like, you can do that. Like, it's for the forbidden love. That's not a cryptic. It's forbidden. Thank you. I think it just repeats, except for that ah thing. Oh my god. Oh my god, I copy and pasted like 20,000 times. Whoopsie. La da. La da. La da. La da. La da. La da. It's a long ass fucking note. La la la. I love when it's on pitch, personally. This I think it just repeats. But I'll put it in the file because I'm gonna need to know where it goes. Even though it's really obvious, like I just know that, but like I just in case my brain doesn't want to work later. It's a big ass fucking section. God, did I just copy and paste the whole thing? Oh, it's not even gonna play. Come on, Tito. I think it's having a hard time shifting because it's trying to auto-tune. Okay, well, we need a buy. I love when it's on key and on pitch. More pips. Oh damn it. I had it all selected if I can speak the English language. I just need to move it over. It's a little more ahead. Na, 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 na. Oh Lord. I literally think it just repeats. It repeats, but for some reason the timing doesn't come. Hello, welcome. Okay, I'm just gonna put the lyrics in. Every day. Every day. I forgot she's a little. Oh, maybe that's why. Whoopsie. Every day. All right.
Every day, la la la.
Me, when I set her to Japanese, and I think she should be speaking really fluent English. Wait, I awake, I await my fate.
Every day I await my fate.
Okay, well, let me use, like, June now, because, bro literally sounds like this,
Every day I awake my fate. La la.
Well, he's really formal about it. Actually, no. Kingsu.
Every day I awake my fate.
Why is she beautiful? She's gorgeous. Hi, Sam!
Hi, I'm cooking for Alex. I'm cooking.
This song is called Gone by Asking Alexandria. This is one of my girlfriend's favorite songs. And she puts up with my bullshit a lot. So I was like, well, I'm gonna like do this as a gift. Even though I hate making project files like USTs. Because this is going in UTAU. I'm putting the lyrics in so I know where the stuff goes.
La 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 la.
As the sky.
As the sky, la la la.
As the sky turns blue to gray. Turns.
It turns blue, la la la.
Okay, well, I now need the thing louder because I can't hear.
As the sky turns blue, la la. To gray, la la la.
Now I understand. I can spell. Understand fa! My fucking god, dude. Understand.
Agree now, I understand.
It might. I love hearing the church bells on a fucking Monday afternoon.
Turns blue to green now, I understand it might.
Okay, that was supposed to be pluses, not dashes. I'm good at this.
As the sky turns blue to green now, I understand it might be my last day.
This song makes me sad. Might be my last.
Might be my last la-la.
I'm really good at remembering the difference between the plus and the fucking dash.
My last la-la. La-la-la.
Eh. I. The pluses continue the word, and then the dashes continue the like the vowel.
My last day now, I understand it might be my last day. La 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 la.
Zero. That's really a word.
Might be my last day. La la la.
This is really, like, unrelated to anything, but I was gifted this synth vocalist from my friend Kingston, like, forcibly almost, because he was like, I feel bad, I was supposed to do this one thing for Christmas, because there was, like, a Secret Santa and he couldn't do it because his computer broke. It was like, let me try to compensate you. And he gave me this vocalist I didn't fucking want. Like, he was like, here's my code. And now she's one of my favorite synth vocalists. She's so good. She's literally gorgeous. I love her. So thanks, Kingston, if you ever watch this. It's just, oh my god. Like, I remember I was like, I don't want this. He was like, take it, okay. Okay. It's a parsed. I can fucking type. Do now, I've reached the end.
So what am I supposed to do now? I've reached the end.
Like, do you hear her? Do you hear her? Like, she's beautiful.
La 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 la.
And if I gained another... Okay.
If I gained another chance.
I'm gonna move that slightly over because I can't tell if that's on time or not.
And if I gained another chance. And if I gained another chance. La 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 la.
Off, but it doesn't matter because I'm not fixing the mix.
And if I gained another chance. And if I gained another chance. La 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 la.
Does that do anything? Yes, lonely when I'm gone. Let me save because I have a really bad habit of not saving.
And if I gained another chance, would you still be here? Please don't be lonely when I'm gone. La 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 la.
I've... Oh, god damn, this takes forever. So sad. For far. It's okay, the song repeats.
I've been so sad for far too long. La 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 la.
As I gently, gently,
I gently
slip away, slip,
And as I gently slip away.
Oh my god, King Sue. Good morning, Sam. Hi. Good morning. I actually fixed my sleeping schedule on accident, so now I'm like actually waking up at normal hours people are supposed to wake up. So I'm like there's like the people I usually talk to are not like alive, and I'm like, oh my god, what the heck? Stow. I can type.
The sun will always stay.
Okay, that was definitely a little early. That was.
The sun will always stay. La 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 la. La la.
When I cut what I already did, just because I'm lazy. I'm not cutting this though, because I know this note is longer. Stay-ay-ay. Than the, other.
The sun will always stay.
Like, fucking Gingsu, bro. And then it repeats, I think.
La la. For now. La 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 la.
I hate typing zeros instead of fucking dashes.
This is my goodbye.
That's not right. Let's fix that.
This is my goodbye. La 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 la.
Well, it just repeated, so now I'm lazy and like it fucking matters. Like this, I'm not giving this to no one. No one's getting this. This is exclusive. Because it's okay to gatekeep music.
This is my goodbye. Oh, this is my goodbye.
Okay, I'm gonna export these vocals and then mix them with the song so they can be inference vocals, but they're gonna be UTAU vocals. So, doesn't really matter. Oh, I forgot to remove the instrumental. I do not want that to mix as a... Whoopsie. Is there an instrumental for this? Really shitty ripped ones. Oh, it's so shitty. Okay, well, we're gonna work with it anyway because, we're gonna. Okay, let me, open FL Studio and make some inference vocals by copying and pasting like 20,000 times. I like that, like, my screen's broken and you can just, like, mildly see. Okay, well, I switched the window. Let's do this.
Day I wake.
Gone. Where are the said things were, where is the actual thing I just downloaded?
Every day, I awake, my fate. As the sky turns blue to gray, now I understand it might be my last day. Might be my last day, now I understand it might be my last day. So what am I supposed to do now?
Zoe is gonna, like, destroy this shit. I'm gonna open RVC, too. She's gonna get the whole combo, okay? Let me open RVC. Wrong RVC. I just opened the fucking wrong one. Disconnect and delete runtime. Whoopsie. Okay, how fast can Aplio open speedrun?
Might be. So what am I supposed to do now? I've reached the end. And if I gained another chance, would you still be here, please? Please don't be lonely when I'm gone. I've been so sad for far too long. And as I gently slip away, the sun will always stay. Would you still be here? Please don't be lonely when I'm gone. I've been so sad for far too long. And as I gently, stay, please don't be lonely when I'm gone. I've been so sad for far too long. And as I gently slip away, the sun will always stay. For now, this is my goodbye.
So what am I supposed to
do? You still don't be alone, be my. So what am I supposed to do now? I've reached the end. And if I gain is my goodbye. So what am I supposed to do now? I've reached the end. And if I gained another chance, would you still be here? Please don't be lonely when I'm gone. I've been so sad for far too long. Please don't be lonely when I'm gone. I've been so sad for far too long. And as I gently slip away, the sun will always stay. Please don't be. Please don't be lonely when I'm gone. I've been so sad for far too long. And as I gently slip away, the sun will always stay.
Okay, fucking get it, King Sue, my god.
The sun will always stay. And as I gently slip away, the sun will always stay. Please don't be lonely.
Okay, I'm gonna export these as gone inference vocals. King Sue. Is it Sue or Sue? King Sue. Hopefully I'm saying that right. I probably am not, but it's whatever. It's whatever here. I accidentally just made my... Welcome back! Okay. Is RVC installed? Okay, it is. I gotta get some boogie action on here. And I got boogie soft too. Getting some RVC action up in here. If I can find the models, I can't ever. How much can the stream see? Oh, just FL Studio, okay. RVC Baloid, where's Boogie Soft? This could also really, really fit Xander, but I feel like it's just more appropriate if I use Boogie. Also, like, these vocals are like God. There they are, they're Boogie vocals. Okay, let me get some crepe. Y'all cannot see what I'm doing. I'm just speaking it out loud. Crepe. Hi, Prus. Okay, let me render these out. This is soft, right? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna I need to get the instrumental now. Hopefully these line up. I will cry because it was giving me issues in the, like, earlier in the stream. Like, it would not clip. It would not quantize. It just kept giving me issues. Meow, 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 meow. Error. Why did it error? Oh, is it because it's fucking... Come on. RVC is so inconsistent. Sometimes it'll literally be my best friend that's like, no, I actually died. I'm like, okay, that's fine. Who's Boogie? Zoe? That makes sense. I understand. I call Zoe Boogie. I don't really quite know where it came from, but since like 2021, I most of the time, if I'm referring to Zoe, I refer to her as Boogie, like Zoogie Boogie. Or, I know a lot of people say it like Boogie. She's Zoogie Boogie. I don't know. Hold on. Let me actually, hold on. Watch this. Okay. So this is like my, like, stream preparing thing, right? Boogie is in the corner. That's Zoogie Boogie. It's like almost an append, but not really. Boogie with the big hoodie is Zoe with the big hoodie is Boogie. There's different variations. I don't know. I don't know where it came from. That was definitely... That sounded very mentally ill, and I apologize. Boogie. Okay, let me actually start putting this together now.
Every day I wake, I await my fate. As the sky turns blue to gray, now I understand it might be my last day.
Okay, this just completely just changed her as a person. I guess I'm just not used to her being this low. Let me put her up higher. Zoe, when she's like not even Zoe, that's Bergie. That's Bergie. I don't know who that is.
Every day I wake, I wait my fate. As the sky turns blue to gray, now I understand it might be. understand it might be my last day. Might be my last day. So what am I supposed to do now? I've reached the end.
Okay, mother.
And if I gained another chance, would you still be here? Please don't be lonely when I'm gone. I've been so sad for far too long. And as I gently slip,
be like on the verge of tears at fucking 3 p.m. right now. That, why did that hit me so bad?
For now. This is my goodbye. So what am I supposed to do now? I've reached the end.
Okay, I've reached my end, Boogie. I'm now dead. I'm literally dead inside. Let me put, I don't know what I'll do. I'm gonna put Xander in the background because I want a, like, more sultry vocal as the background. Oh my god, I'm in pain. I'm literally in pain. That is RVC, which is like a input to voice thing. Like, text to speech, but with voice. So like I have a model of Zoe and I'm putting the synth V vocals into it and then it comes out as Zoe, I guess. That it's kinda hard to explain. I am gonna make like an UTAU variant of this. It's just I hate, so we're doing RVC for now. Xander's ass to render. Fancier. Maybe I'll make two versions, because I know lore-wise, which doesn't matter to a lot of people, but it matters to me, this makes sense for both of them, but I feel like, I mean, Xander literally tried to die, so I feel like it fits him too.
Every day I wake my fate. As the sky turns blue to gray, now I understand it might be my last day. Might be my last day. I awake my fate. As the sky turns blue to gray, now I understand it might be my last day. Might be my last day. Now I understand it might be my last day. Might be my last day. So what am I supposed to do now? I've reached the end. And if I gained another chance, would you still be here? Please don't be lonely when I'm gone. I've been so sad for far too long. And as I gently slip away, the sun will always stay. Please don't be lonely when I'm gone. Day I wake my feet. As the sky turns blue to gray, now I am faint. As the sky turns blue to gray, now
reached the end.
I need like a chorus, cause there's a band, so there's like several people in the background, but I don't want to like render 25 million of these. Ensemble.
So what am I supposed to do now? I've reached the end. And if I gained another chance, would you still be here? Please don't
peeing themselves? I need to follow Mary. Oh, I just realized what you meant by what program is that. This is FL Studio. This is a pirated version because I'm broke.
Every day. Every day.
Nothing. Hold on. Oh my god. Yeah!
And if I can end.
Okay, creepy as shit, but like not when I need them. End.
And if I gained another chance, would you still be here? Please don't be lonely when I'm gone. Would you still be here? Please don't.
I do need to do is restore this instrumental just a little bit, because it's like I can tell that they just put it through that like vocal remover.
Every day I wake, I weep my fate as the sky turns blue to green. It might be my last day. Might be my last day. Now I understand. It might be my last day. Might be my last day. So what am I supposed to do now? I've reached the end.
Decrackle. I meant to put DS. We don't need to be fucking decracking. DS.
I supposed to do now. I've reached the end. And if I gained another chance, would you still be here? Please don't be lonely. Be here. Please don't be lonely.
Actually productive. I almost exported it as mono. That would have been really ugly sounding. I'm Arrow, but if someone did this for me, I'd instantly marry them. I do my best. Okay, I think I'm done. So I've been streaming for a while, so I'm gonna go make some food and make the UTAU variant of this off stream. So thank you for tuning in to me just breathing intensely in my microphone and doing nothing but complain about synth VGUI. I don't know the next time I'll stream, because it's usually like, I did not expect that slurp to be so fierce. It's very like far between, but yeah. Oh yeah. I-